doors in a local community and find $100,000 worth of stolen goods. Officers served warrants on North Miami Avenue and Porter Street in Cleves this morning. Investigators say they spent months looking into a complex theft ring. The stolen goods that were seized were taken in thefts in Cleves, Miami Township, and North Bend. Officers also found drugs and guns. Travis Seeley and Logan Goins face charges now.